Penicillamine, Wikipedia article audio. Penicillamine, sold under the trade names of Cuprimine among others, is a medication primarily used for the treatment of Wilson's disease. It is also used for people with kidney stones who have high urine cysteine levels, rheumatoid arthritis, copper poisoning, and lead poisoning. It is taken by mouth. Medical uses. Adverse effects. Chemistry. History. Common side effects include rash, loss of appetite, nausea, diarrhea, and low blood white blood cell levels. Other serious side effects include liver problems, obliterative bronchiolitis, and myasthenia gravis. It is not recommended in people with lupus erythematosus. Use during pregnancy may result in harm to the baby. Penicillamine works by binding heavy metals such that they can be removed from the body in the urine. Penicillamine was approved for medical use in the United States in 1970. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines, the most effective and safe medicines needed in a health system. The wholesale cost in the developing world is about $0.55 to $1.20 a dose. In the United States, treatment costs more than $200 per month. It is used as a chelating agent. Penicillamine can be used as a disease-modifying anti-rheumatic drug to treat severe active rheumatoid arthritis in patients who have failed to respond to an adequate trial of conventional therapy, although it is rarely used today due to availability of TNF inhibitors and other agents, such as tocilizumab and tofacitinib. Penicillamine works by reducing numbers of T lymphocytes, inhibiting macrophage function, decreasing IL-1, decreasing rheumatoid factor, and preventing collagen from cross-linking. Bone marrow suppression, dysgeusia, anorexia, vomiting and diarrhea are the most common side effects, occurring in 20-30% of the patients treated with penicillamine. Other possible adverse effects include: penicillamine is a trifunctional organic compound, consisting of a thiol, an amine, and a carboxylic acid. It is very similar chemically to the alpha amino acid cysteine, but with geminal methyl groups alpha to the thiol group. Like most amino acids, it is a colorless solid that exists in the zwitterionic form. Of its two enantiomers, L-penicillamine is toxic because it inhibits the action of pyridoxine. L-penicillamine is a metabolite of penicillin. It has no antibiotic properties. John Walsh first described the use of penicillamine in Wilson's disease in 1956. He had discovered the compound in the urine of patients who had taken penicillin, and experimentally confirmed that it increased urinary copper excretion by chelation. He had initial difficulty convincing several world experts of the time of its efficacy, as they held that Wilson's disease was not primarily a problem of copper homeostasis but of amino acid metabolism, and that dimercaprol should be used as a chelator. Later studies confirmed both the copper-centered theory and the efficacy of D-penicillamine. Walsh also pioneered other chelators in Wilson's, such as triethylene tetramine, 2-HCl, and tetrathiomolybdate. Penicillamine has been used in rheumatoid arthritis since the first successful case in 1964. Cuprimine remains in production by Aten Pharma. In Wilson's disease, a rare genetic disorder of copper metabolism, penicillamine treatment relies on its binding to accumulated copper and elimination through urine. In cystinuria, a hereditary disorder featuring formation of cystine stones, Penicillamine binds with cysteine to yield a mixed disulfide which is more soluble than cysteine. Penicillamine has been used to treat scleroderma. Penicillamine was the second-line treatment for arsenic poisoning, after dimercaprol. It is no longer recommended. Nephropathy, hepatotoxicity, membranous glomerulonephritis, aplastic anemia, antibody-mediated myasthenia gravis and Lambert-Eaton myasthenic syndrome, which may persist even after its withdrawal, drug-induced systemic lupus erythematosus, elastoses perforans serpiginosa, toxic myopathies, unwanted breast growth.